online. Just came in right now, Rohit Nagpal. With the ever-increasing fuel prices here in India as well, do you see AMG doing great?
Yes, we do, because AMG again means efficient engines. Of course, a 500 or 600 horsepower engine takes more gasoline than, let's say, a 1 liter or whatever, or like 100 horsepower. Nevertheless, our fleet consumption went down by 35% in the last years. And if you look at the 45 cars that we have, like the CLA 45, which you just showed at the show, these are cars you can drive around 6-7 liters per kilometer, per 100 kilometers. So this is very efficient. And in normal life, you know, these cars are way more efficient than you would think, and way more efficient than sometimes even some mid-sized cars. So in that case, yes, we do see a future here in India. Plus, you know, we never stop. And, you know, you always have to bring down fuel consumption, and that's our continuous aim.
Yeah, just to add on this, dear friends, the CLA 45 AMG was showcased at the Delhi Auto Expo in Noida. The response out there was this great that we decided to introduce those cars to India. So the CLA 45 AMG will come to India, and I'm not in a position to announce a concrete date, but it will be soon.
Right.